Oh my god, the moment is here. The moment is here, Moody. We are about to hatch this egg, and this egg is going to be deciding what we're going to be building in tomorrow's build challenge. What is it? What are we going to be building?
What is it?
Before this video starts, make sure to use star code IAMSANTA if you're buying Robux. Make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video and make sure to subscribe to my channel and Unicorn Twins. And also, go comment mushroom on Moody's videos. Hi, Moody!
Hey, Santa!
It just turned nighttime, but that might actually work in our advantage because today we are going to be doing something we've been waiting so long for ever since we got our own golden eggs. We've been waiting for this moment.
Oh, yes. And this moment's gonna be amazing.
It really, really is. I am super, super excited. If you guys have no idea what we're talking about, me and Moody have logged in and gotten, I've gotten 697 stars. And Moody, how many do you have?
I have 667.
And to get the diamond egg, you need 660. And at the same time, we're going to be unlocking all of these other things because it's time for us to claim everything. We get the starfish, the toucan, we get the ginger cat. I mean, we get a bunch of cool stuff.
Oh, yes, but the best one of it all is the diamond egg.
The diamond egg! And we're actually going to be doing something really interesting with this diamond egg, so keep on watching, and you will find out what our plan is with this diamond egg. But first of all, it's the moment where we start claiming. Are you ready for this, Moody?
Yes, I am ready.
This is such a big moment. Oh my god, it's claiming it. It's all getting claimed right now. And the diamond egg has been claimed. Congratulations, you've reached a diamond egg. Your stars will reset so you can keep earning prizes. Wait, do I actually get to keep the extra stars?
It went back to the golden egg.
Oh, but do we get to keep the extra stars that we had left?
No.
What? I waited so long for no reason. Because as you guys understand, me and Moody, we wanted to open them at the same time. I mean, I decided to wait for her, so I had some extra points, but aww. Oh yeah, back to the golden egg.
Oh yes, we're gonna get a golden pet again eventually.
But do you see that? We got a starfish. You see it? It's so cute.
Oh yes, goes very well with the new ocean pets.
But most importantly, we got this diamond egg that we're gonna hatch today. I'm so excited.
Oh my gosh, look how blue it is at night.
It really is super, super blue. And it's not always we get to take care of a diamond egg, so this is gonna be one of a kind. So, what do you hope you're gonna get today, Booty?
I wanna get a diamond dragon.
I wanna get a diamond unicorn, of course. What diamond pets do I already have? So I do actually have two diamond unicorns right now, but that's it. And I don't have a diamond dragon or a diamond griffin. So you know what? I would actually be happy with any diamond pet today. If it's a unicorn, I'll be really happy. If it's a dragon, I'll be really happy. And if it's a griffin, you know, I'll be happy too because I don't have a diamond griffin yet. Which ones do you have?
I think, yeah, I have the dragon and the unicorn.
Oh my god. I mean, if you get the griffin, then you have all of them. So would you not want the griffin?
Yeah, I mean, that sounds like a great idea to get the griffin.
Yeah, I mean, we want all of them. In the end of the day, it would be cool. But yeah, I guess I'm gonna get started by cleaning mine. Oh yeah, you're cleaning yours as well. The shower's always quicker than the bath. I always pick the wrong one.
Oh yes.
Wait.
Oh, mine's one more need.
Oh my god, it's because we get a little bit of a quicker speed when because we are in the influencer program. Oh my god, I can't pick up my pet right now. Come with me.
I'm stuck.
Actually hatch twice as fast. That's the normal, right?
Oh yeah, it does.
And that's why. So we only need one more in order to actually hatch it. Oh my god. Well, I want to take my time here. We need to really relax and do this our own way. I actually would like to hatch it a little bit slower. Now we just have to do it once more.
Should we go see if there's any accessories before we hatch it?
Yeah, you know, that is a good idea. I guess all accessories could either go in the griffin, unicorn, or the dragons. So it's quite a safe one, right?
Oh yeah, I think that's a good idea that we do this.
I I'm so excited. All right, let's have a look. There's not much in the store today, and especially not a lot of colors either. I think I'm definitely gonna have to use something out of my own inventory, Moody.
Gonna get some of these glasses right here, just in case. And one of these cones.
Oh, wow, one of the cones. I do like them. I like them, but I'm actually missing a little bit more color. Some pastel colors. Pink, yellow, purple. That's what I want.
Okay, we still have one more need. What should we do? Should we do it or should we open some gifts? Because I kind of want this car right here. Hello, I don't have this.
I know. I mean, there's only once we get to hang out with our diamond egg. We should maybe try to open some gifts together with it. Spend some time with it before it's hatched forever.
Oh, I got me a pogo stick.
You got a pogo stick? Oof. Oh. Unequip. There you go. All right, let's see. Let's open this. I really want that car because I don't have it yet. Oh, look at my little egg. It's in the... Oh, sorry. I just dropped the egg.
Oh, no. Now I have the roller skates.
Oh, my God. The roller skates are quite annoying now with the new update where you have to hold it in order to get rid of the items. Just like these ones. Like this. There you go.
Okay, come on. Oh, my God!
No way, no way, no way, Moody. You actually got it. You're so lucky.
I'm gonna have luck.
You know, out of all of the new vehicles that has come out, I haven't gotten a single one, I don't think, myself. I've only gotten them from you.
I think you got one on your own at one point, I think.
Yeah, maybe one. But the amount of presents that I've opened and not getting a single one, I'm really upset.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I got it. Now I know I'm gonna get some good luck today.
Oh no. Well, what's the good luck though? What is it that you're wishing for?
Well, hopefully now you changed my mind. I kind of do want the Griffin so I can complete the collection.
You know, yeah. I really want that car though. That car looks so cool. Why can I not get any luck? Adopt me! Give me some luck!
Oh my gosh, you're gonna get it in your next present.
And the next one, this one right here. Let's see.
That one.
Oh.
Aw.
Oh, I've already spent all my money. Oh no. Okay, Moody, open one for me. Just one for me. I feel like you're gonna be lucky again.
Okay, this is yours right here.
Please, Booty, please do it, please. Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Okay, wait, one more.
Okay, fine, we both open one, okay? Just really want that car.
Oh, the egg in the stroller.
I don't know why I'm so unlucky. I'm so unlucky. I just really want it. It's a 4% chance. I feel like I always open so many. We need to forget about this now. We need to go and hatch our eggs.
Oh, yeah. Okay, one more.
I got it. I'm so happy. This is actually, is what I wanted and I got it. Oh, and I was literally just giving up. Oh, you're testing me, adopt me. Come on, let's head inside. It looks like mine is going to be hatching before yours. I am nervous. Okay. So what is it I'm wishing for? Well, I want any of them. So I'm happy with whichever I get. If I get another unicorn though, I'm closer to making one neon, which would be super, super cool. But otherwise, I do want to complete my collection like you. I want to get a dragon or a griffin.
Take a pod. Oh,
or
they're
a
going
unicorn.
So slow.
Well, I will get one of them. And mine is going to be hatching first. Can you believe it?
Yeah, I can't believe it.
Oh my god. The moment is here, Moody. We are about to hatch this egg. And this egg is going to be deciding what we're going to be building in tomorrow's build challenge. What is it? What are we going to be building?
What is it?
I got a dragon! You got a griffin! Oh my god!
Oh my gosh.
I got a dragon! I'm so happy! So, yeah, you guys, you heard it. Tomorrow, we're going to be doing a build challenge because we are going to be letting the diamond egg decide what we're going to be building tomorrow. And I'm going to be building a mansion for a diamond dragon, and you're going to be building a mansion for a diamond griffin. Are you excited?
This is gonna be exciting.
So come back tomorrow, guys, and check out mine and Moody's channel to check out our videos where we build these amazing pets their own home and adopt me. All right, guys, we love you guys so much, and we're gonna see you soon with another video. Bye!